Okay. Scuttle puddle. I think we need to change something here. Borderless. Interface. Enable HUD animations. Okay. We can buy the whole shop here. Nope, we're gonna get 10. We have nothing. Nothing, dude. No one escapes my bow.
The magic is within you.
Gain a Bastion emblem and a Nunu. So Bastion, your team gains magic and armor. Bastions gain more. The value doubles when the first 10 seconds of combat. Plus 8. Champions starting combat in the back 2 rows, invulnerable. Until 4 Bastions die. Gain a random component. One of 4 support items. I've never played Bastion before. Let's take a Bastion.
The magic is within you.
Oh, fuck six. Get out of here. So we're gonna give the Bastion emblem to Wukong. Is that Brer? Oh, it's Diana. It's looking pretty decent so far. Is that a two? Holy crap. Two star Shyvana, dude. Yeah. Yeah, we want a shield. I think Wukong does damage based on how much magic and armor he has. What else is Diana? Diana is Frost. So I don't think Diana will be our carry then. Taric is just tank. We can make Heimer our carry. Going for 8 Bastion, I feel like a so troll, dude. ...200 armor and 200 magic resist. You gain double that. Double. In the first 10 seconds. If we win this, we buy a Poppy. Forgot. Hey, we got Wukong. Just double check. Spinning. Seven. Yeah, it looks like it. So it says now 242. 246, yeah. You gain 2 ability power or 2 damage. Gain Thief's Gloves, Lesser Champion Duplicator, and another in 7. Your champion that turn that starts combat in the center of the board gains 15 damage and 15% max health. Each time an ally champion dies, 30% shred to the nearest enemies. If an ally starts combat next to a higher cost ally, 12% attack speed, 150 health. We'll take this one. I think we still need to level up. Got 6 Bastion now. So his damage is 780. Now it's 306, yeah. So he gets more damage the more armor and yeah. And almost no one plays Wukong, so... We have 3 pairs, we should roll. So, Taric... and then Morgana.
Playtime's never over.
Still sitting with infinite pairs. Okay, so over here we want cloak. That would be perfect. Give me a cloak. Oh, it's on a Heimer. Otherwise, I'll take Tom Kench. Okay, so we got our Wukong max built. That's good.
All part of the plan I just made up. I'll stay in the forest until I learn how to use Dory.
Put me to the test.
Okay. We're going against a guy that haven't lost yet. Dude, he has a freaking Nasus. Yeah, we level up, right? So Hecarim does also pretty hefty damage. Who are we playing, dude? Because we need to build items. Are we gonna play Hecarim Curry? We can. Ascension, we definitely need this. Look no further. We got a Taric. And life. We can get another attack speed with the lifesteal. I think that's fine. I think that's fine. So Hecarim will do some damage now. So now we just need Diana. We still have three pairs, dude. So we need Tom Kench so that we have the Arcana buff. And we need to try and get Hecarim Gold and Wukong. I'll take the 3 gold, thank you. What was the damage there? 8,800, yeah. And that's without arcane buff. There's no Diana here. Can we get a belt? There's a spatula on a Wukong. Never mind. Let's grab the belt.
beauty in even the smallest moments.
Suffering is magic.
I just want to see here. 5%, 40% health. It's still... It says here, Hecarim, units holding items gain damage reduction and attack damage. Whoa, really?
Every mistake is a lesson.
I feel a blip.
What the heck, dude? We just got our Bastion 8. Champions starting combat in the back two rows are invulnerable until four Bastions die.
Why is it always the ugly? Beauty and life.
I mean, we need to get rid of Ari.
There's beauty in even the smallest moments.
Every mistake is a lesson.
Delicious.
Ah, too late. I don't even know what Diana does, dude.
Winter,
I would love that item on Brer. He's gonna go for it.
This place needs a harsh winter.
It just says champions holding items does more damage. Is going for gold bard.
I feel a blizzard coming.
That is one big freaking thingy. My goodness, dude. Holy shit. How much HP is that even? Oh, come on. My Heimerdinger attack, there's no space.
My place is at the top.
We need two Heimers, dude, and three Wukongs. We need one Heimer. Oh my goodness, dude. I think if we want to win, that's what we need. Gold Heimer. I'm supposed to be immune or vulnerable to CC until they kill at least four Bastions. Why aren't we immune? There's a Wukong. I think I should lock store. Dude, my Heimer does 27,000 damage.
Every mistake is a lesson.
could not find it. Okay, there's one more try. ...26,000 damage Heimerdinger. What? A Hecarim, dude. That's a fucking Heimer. It's Hecarim. It's absolutely ridiculous. GG, bro. It's game over, man. Okay, everyone's holding at least one item now. What a nice game, dude.